The harvest moon shone in the sky, and the sun sank in the west. The toiler from a long day's task, he then sat down to rest. The evening shadows falling fast on mountain, vale and glen, and I knew no care as I take the air down by the Araglin. A voice came floating through the air that evening, captive thrall. A prisoner bound myself I found beside a waterfall. The lovely notes from her long white throat re-echo through the glen, from a comely maid who chanced it stray down by the Araglin. Her wavy hair and her snow-white neck, her Irish eyes of blue. Her step was light as a fawn that skips through the glens of upper Doon. The moon shone on her golden locks, and I courted her there and then. And I danced with O'Donovan's daughter down by the Araglin. I sat down on a mossy bank with my Eileen O'Mahree. The pleasant vows I made to her as a young man's best can be. My thoughts take flight, and I know not why, as Cupid has his fling. And I hold her in my arms down by with me to my father's house by this beautiful riverside. If he'll agree, I'll go with thee, and I'll be your loving bride. I'll milk the cows, and you'll follow the plough, and the sheep will care and pen. And I'll hold you in my arms down by the Araglin. With my loving bride I there reside by this beautiful riverside. For in the spring, when blackbirds sing, close of day, we kneel and pray as the angelus bells do ring, and we roam when the harvest moon shines bright down by the Araglin. And we roam where the harvest moon shines bright down by the Araglin.